simply suck up the paper strips from a stack of pre-printed fortunes. You're not supposed to eat the fortunes, but just in case, they're printed with an edible food dye. When 6 fortunes are queued up, the vacuum releases and drops each fortune onto a cookie below. As soon as the fortune lands, metal plates close in on the cookie to fold it like a taco shell around the fortune. While at the same time, 2 metal arms press down on the cookie to bend it into the crescent shape. Here's a closer look at the action. You can see the cookie literally gobbles up the fortune as it's being folded and bent. Now, if the robotic arm accidentally...